That's real true, yeah. I had met Dean in San Rafael, where I was living at the time, up north from here, from LA. And I got his number, and I wanted to start something with him. I thought he was, you know, incredible drummer. You can pay me later.
I love you.
But I wanted to start a band with him, and so when Jonathan Cain called me to come down, I asked him if they had a drummer yet, and he said no, so I brought Dean with me. And I said, well, if you'll take us as a package, we'll check it out, but otherwise, we're not going to do it.
What a guy.
Yeah, Patsy! That's
a sad, sad case, honey.
I was living down in L.A., and I met up with Johnny
and Joey.
But anyway, I met up with these guys, and you know, they played me some of their tapes of the band that they were in, Burnett. And we started picking apart songs and actually writing some new songs, and I got real interested in producing them as just the two brothers. They were going to do like a duet thing, like sort of like a Heart of Rock Nelsons. And I was going to produce them, so we were working on the material at the same time that Bad English was doing our last record. And it just, you know, I was less enthused with the Bad English thing the more and more I was going in the studio with that, and more enthused with what we were doing together. So that, you know, how that all came about, and that's how I met these guys. You know, I've been playing for like so long now, it's gonna be, you know, 28 years I'll be playing guitar, and so I'm pretty diversified as a guitar player, as so I can play in so many different areas and capture myself in those different types of musical entities. And I feel that we have that capability as a band also, because it's so young and fresh. And, you know, so we can continue to make records, and it won't sound like the same old song over and over, which I'm really looking forward to, and I'm sure everybody else is too. Mm-hmm. Yep. We can really grow as a band into something very unique and different and honest. Mm-hmm.